Hello everybody, my name is Snow Howlers and welcome back to Let's Play Doom Part 2. So when we left off, we were trying to get to the satellite to reposition it. And we're going to continue from there. So I'm sorry it's been a while since I've put out a video. I've been pretty busy. So let's see how this goes. Wasn't too bad last time. Learned about some new mobs. I guess we gotta get the power on. Power would be nice. Well, fine then. Where do you expect me to go? Not here, apparently. That's where I just was. Low power. To clear the demonic invasion. Well, can I get some support? That'll work. So, who's next?
Come at me.
No? No one? What? That's alright. I'll make my own entrance. Alright. Wow, weapon upgrade. Got an arsenal. Alright. Faster movement. Boom! Reroute that power. Reroute. That's where I gotta go.
All the ruins, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true.
Really?
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Oh, my ears. That was loud. Alright, down the elevator. It's this way. Oh, that's where I came from. Go! Ow. What's your mother telling you, tell you not to hit people? Talking about. There's some armor up there. Health. Go away. Death from above. Nope. Access denied. Ammo and health. That's always nice. So let's continue down here. This is like... Hold the door open. Alright. Didn't expect that. Possessed engineer. Alright. Grenade! Boom. Don't waste ammo when you got a grenade. That charges itself, apparently. Cool. Oh! I guess I don't need that. There is so much going on! So it takes one grenade blast to get him into the... Oh! My! Takes one grenade blast to get them into the point where I can just melee them to death. Chill. You just stop you right there, sir. Alright. Die. Got some health there. Completely full on health. Where is that armor that I saw? I don't even remember. Alright, where to now? I just like go in a full loop for no reason. Button here. Did that do anything at all? Oh, neutralized threat. What threat? Presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Oh! Alright. Secret stuffs. That's cool. Oh, sweet! Oh, I am sorry, plant. That is a chainsaw. Oh. Oh, that is so cool. Sweet. Chainsaw is a specialized melee weapon that is accessed by pressing square. Using the chainsaw requires fuel. The bigger the demon, the more you need. Cutting apart a demon with a chainsaw will always drop a surplus of ammunition. Got it. Boom! Time to try this anyhow, though. Not on you. Not you. Oh, nice. Nice. That is just gnarly. Oh, God. So much stuff happened. No. Where you came from. And boop! Ooh. My. Find the yellow access key. Alright. Okay. I just... Ow. Ow. I got stuck in the thing. I gotta get stuck in stuff. Let's try this again. Not get stuck in the elevator. That'd be cool. Be cool if I could load quicker. Just a little bit. Alright, so it's not gonna be able to pick up a chainsaw again. Right. Poof! History, get dodged. Nope. Not dealing with your stuff. Not dealing with you at all. Stop. Wait a minute. Alright, let's go find that yellow access key. Here. No, I just came from here. Here. Can't go in there. Alright. Well, you can go in there, but I can't go in there. Alright, let's figure out how to go in there. Maybe I gotta go back to where I was originally. Oh no! I'm just getting destroyed by this thing. Ow!
I, like, not get blown up by things and crushed and splattered across the wall? I mean, if you want to paint it a blood red color, just get some paint. No, don't use my blood. I'll kill some of the demons for you. Let's be serious here. Alright, hit him there. Blows up into that. That guy. This guy. Straight to this guy. Killing him. Get him. Get him. Get the guy over here. Stop moving. Run away from me. Doesn't work. Boom. Alright, so we're gonna do that. Watch him realize that I can get there. Alright. Here we go. I didn't get stuck this time. Go me. Okay. Oh my. Did I really just do? I did. Ascend! Let's crouch and go through this side. Yes. Bunch of scientists.
Access denied. Yellow security ring is required.
Boom! Explosions! No. Sucker punch. Can you imagine what this would be like on ultraviolet? Pretty bad. Alright, let's get him. This guy off the wall. Stop. Get some help. Oh, I need to get some health. Chainsaw time! Correct. Alright. What? Alright. Save ammo.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yay! All that worked. I was there before, why do I gotta take the elevator again? Let's go! What is my gun doing? Hey! Alright. So that's you. What is wrong with you? Alright. Just like ripped open the door. Go away. No. It's a yellow door. There it is.
Access granted.
Whee!
Welcome to the UAC's Mars installation, located in the vast telescoping impact base. This high-tech mining and research facility.
Alright. What's this? Oh, a health station. Alright. Oh, it's kind of obvious it does say health on it. It's got the plus. Hit cycle that air a lot. There we go. To the outside. Oh, God. No. Okay. Ripped his jaw open. Oh, it's an orb. Oh. Oh. Just like rip your intestines out. I just ripped his brain in half. Oh, that's cool. Running out of ammo. Chainsaw time. Meow. Plenty of ammo now. Gotta go in here. Let's call the elevator. Up. Elevator glitch. If you hold X while you're in an elevator, it doesn't even have to be moving. Your gun just like has a spaz attack. Excuse me, sir, I need to borrow this. Sorry, not sorry.
I unlocking your access to the facility scanner.
Why?
Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
And what's that? I'm supposed to be doing my job here. Job here is to save lives. And kill demons, apparently. Run, 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 and over here. Run, 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 run. Whoa! Hardcore parkour! No. I wanna shield bash him within his own sword. That'd be funny. Oh, cool, a heavy assault rifle. Alright. See, at my own risk. Oh god. Room full of nightmares. I heard something. Over here. Oh god. A weapon plant. I'll get that in a second. What is this? Error 83? At least it's not error 404. Discover the cause, go to the Vega terminal.
Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
What? Oh, is this the Berserk? Spear? Sphere? Permanently increases max health capacity. Oh! It's an Argent cell. Argent cell, whatever. Permanently increases max ammo, max armor, max health. I'm gonna go with max health.
That is pure Argent energy Argent you just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you.
Thank you.
Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you. We'll have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. Huh. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the vented turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Can I leave? Alright. Guess cause has been discovered. So, it was Olivia's... This was her fault.
Major facility. Alright, so I guess it's a good stopping point. Gonna be the end of the episode. So, as always, if you liked the video, go ahead and hit that like button. If you aren't subscribed yet, go ahead and hit that red subscribe button, and right next to it, ring the notifications bell to be notified for every video that I make. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.